Have you just spawned in at that little city thing?
Yeah, I'm just standing up now. Oh
Cool.
wow, can't even
Yeah.
walk.
Taking my first steps forward. And you made a right hole in ground though, didn't you? How high up? Fuck yeah. Can't even see your ship anymore. Oh, sorry.
How slow we're going.
I don't think you're ever gonna make it anywhere at this rate.
Well, you're going to get left or right.
I don't really know, mate. I'm just walking down.
Ah, straight on, straight on, straight on.
The guy's a bit tattered. Everything on him's like worn to shit.
I've got a pistol still.
You can't get it out, like. It's too weak, apparently, to just pull it out of his pocket. We take a
Oh.
right here. Oh, tripped over a little bit.
Yeah. Go right, yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna go right. I don't really know though. No,
Oh.
something's looking at me.
You're knocking out?
How long do I have to be a cripple for? Like,
Yeah, I know,
just gonna
right?
get away and shoot some baddies.
Oh, I've just stopped now.
Guardian. Oh my god, I found my ghost.
Oh shit.
To my knees.
I can heal you, but I can't resurrect you. Not since.
Damaged.
Guardian, the light is gone.
No ammo.
They've taken the city.
Yeah, literally nothing.
Everything.
Got nothing left.
Killing powerless guardians. We have to get out of here.
Get out of here? I'll take them all on by myself.
Can't run though.
Emergency broadcast. Rendezvous coordinates.
City outskirts. 4 days left.
We're on our own.
I feel like I'm literally in a Halo game at the minute. It's mad.
Guardians. They had no chance without their powers. That could be us. Guardian, if you die, I can't resurrect you. We need to be very careful.
Take caution. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. A bit of kick to it, aren't it? That's
SMG.
Yeah,
a little bit. A bit too much recoil.
They all dead. Follow your vision.
Pretty techie intro, this.
Pretty dotty. Following it. What dogs have you got?
Shot it. Decent. Did you miss the jump?
Yeah.
Yeah, same.
Are you meant to? Ah.
Yeah, I think so.
Look, somebody left a perfectly good guardian lying around. Things must be worse than I thought. And that's our cue. Time to go, people!
Who's this fucking woman?
Where are you all going?
As far away from here as possible.
To you?
The name's Hawthorne, and this is Lewis, best pilot we got. What about you? Fit to fly? Probably gonna need one of these, too. Time to make yourself useful, Guardian. All right, people, spin them up! Got a long flight ahead of us!
Dominus, the city is secure. Those who fled are being hunted, and those foolish enough to remain have been executed. Victory, as with all things, is yours to claim.
This victory is as much yours as mine, old friend.
All that remains is the completion of the cage around this great machine. Then we may begin the extraction of its power and put it to its rightful use.
They call it the Traveler.
I would contend that other civilizations may be more precise in their naming. Its functions can be controlled and exploited, as we have so clearly proven.
Yet they believe it to be a god.
Dominus. Gaul. We have spent our lives, you and I, working to reshape our society, reforge our people, rebuild an empire nearly destroyed by Kallus's greed and corruption. There is nothing in this universe greater than you. The Red Legion will have that machine's power. You will be called Emperor. What more would the Dominus have?
I would have words with my guest.
Up on the European dead zone. Gonna be our new home for a while.
Look, do you recognize it? That's where we're supposed to go.
That thing? They call it the Shard of the Traveler. I call it not a place you want to go poking around.